Everyone wants to know, where is Dr. Mario Tetris?
Nobody knows.
Hey, T-Mad, what's up?
Nobody knows.
Duggan 3.
Trouble I've seen.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
This is pretty cool.
Well, a hup.
We need a theme song.
Whoa.
Hi, guys.
We're just a theme rant, I guess.
Hello.
All right, welcome back to Dog Tracks.
Okay.
Take 2 for the Octogeddon song. Got a new kick drum head on there. I don't know if anyone tuned in. Anyone that's here from last week or our Tuesday that tuned in and saw Brian break the kick drum head. We had to stop the show. All right.
Turn this off. I hope I did that right.
Well,
I'm trying to understand technology. I did a Facebook blast.
We'll see. I think we call that a face blast.
A face blast?
Yeah.
What, you're looking at me like
a flaming dragon.
Are we just going to jump right into this? What's the plan?
You know, let's play the song.
Okay.
So, Eric, there might be some people in here that didn't get a chance to listen to it last time, so we'll play the song without the drums.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then go in there and play it. I think that sounds like a plan.
What the heck was that?
Karate moves.
What?
I don't know. Somebody was just making noises and stuff. You're blowing up.
We're listening.
You're blowing up the gate, yo. Don't clip on our dudes.
Question is, did you turn the volume up on the mixer for this?
Did I? Yes.
I'm gonna pull a muscle before I go in there.
Delay almost lines up with the tempo of the song. Where's chat?
It's my bass player.
That's it.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Stretch?
No.
Did you do your Tai Chi today? Did
all
you
right.
Stretch?
I didn't do any yoga, but I ate some yogurt.
Okay.
I'm just kidding.
Really
I didn't have yogurt.
Bad joke.
That's for healthy people.
Let's have a look on
really
the inside.
Really bad joke.
All right.
Look, it's Brian.
I got my chart.
Here we can see him in his natural
really
environment.
Bring the chart over here.
Really bad joke.
Though.
It's the wild beast.
I know, man.
Dog
chew. Hi. I did. Oh,
Burwell,
crap.
Dog chew dog. Burwell.
All right.
Yes, my friend. All right. We're ready to do some rocking and rolling.
All right. You got your chart?
I've got the chart.
Will you show people the chart? Let people see what you do.
Let me show. This is the chart. All in blue, my friends. Mm. Really, what's going on here is I write out a basic grid, and then I've got every measure there. And I block certain things out if it doesn't fit within, like, the I'm calling it the guitar lead section. I don't know what to say. Some basic drum parts. Most is just certain rhythmical phrases that I need to know for the song. Where certain hits are and on what beats. I probably won't use a lot of that. I try to make it shorthand or as easy as possible. I write the word fill when I need to do a drum fill. The fills will come out just either within the phrase that I have to do, which repeats a couple times, or it just comes out of nowhere, and I just need to know which beat certain things start on. I look at more of, like, here I wrote the word toms because it goes to a tom part. Otherwise, I don't want to have to think too much while I'm playing this stuff. I want to actually stay in time and feel the music. So I put little road map, little road signs, greater than, less than sign for like a build or even a fill section. What do I have? Where there's breakdowns, and I write that. I write whether it's a breakdown here. Breakdown section, it goes to the toms. Here's the pattern that I have to remember. Open for open hi-hat if I'm on the hi-hat, and then ride. Just little things like that. And then I'll play, it depends. If I'm doing a session where I don't really get to have time to learn the song or what they want, then I really wing it. Mm-hmm. In this case, for this, I've actually had the tracks for a while and actually got to get comfortable with it, which is actually really nice. But I'm used to really coming into the studio and not knowing what the heck I'm going to be doing and then pretending like I know what I'm doing. But this time, if I suck really bad, it's just because I suck. It has nothing to do with knowing the song.
That's good.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good. Good.
Woo!
All right.
Actually, if anything goes wrong, it's this awesome drum throne that's falling apart.
Hey, man. That could break during this show, too.
That's going to break. I know it.
We should have got another screw for that thing. All right, so we don't have Preston work in the room. So if you could do me a favor right before you're about to start, can you just mute your mic in there? You want to do that?
Oh, yes, actually. Let me make sure to just give me an idea when. I don't have the monitor screen on, so.
What?
Yeah.
I don't have the monitor screen on.
It's not.
It's such a half-assed place. Hold on a second.
We're running on bare bones today. So.
But I'm going to fix those mistakes. All of those who are hanging. Yo, Tukart. Welcome to the party.
I don't know. Is it too tough? Wow, I look like an old fat dude.
Radio
I love you
Canada.
Guys. I'm wearing my Lake Michigan shirt for all my the family and friends in Michigan. Scottville, Michigan, by the way.
Internet station.
It says,
I'm shouting out
unsalted
some,
and shark-free like Lake Michigan.
Woo! Real mobile radio site.
I hope my family's watching. That'd be awesome. I love you, honey.
Probably.
Nice to see you. My son and my daughter. I love you guys, and we're going to try to do a song for Octogeddon, yeah! Oh, yeah!
Okay. Mute your mic. You're done talking.
All right. I'm done talking.
Dang.
Perfect.
Burn.
I like it. All right. Here we go.
We'll be right back.
Okay.
What was that?
I did not go to the ride symbol when I needed to.
Yeah, I know, I noticed. We're going to just chalk that up as a warm-up take.
Yes. Okay.
I'm not going to keep any of that.
Okay.
Oh. You can do better.
I know I can do better, Daddy. I know I can do it for you.
Daddy, just have a baby drops for you, please.
That's great, let's go.
Jason.
Oh, Jason.
I love you guys.
Okay, stop it. All right.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Take a deep breath. You are the drum.
Now hit yourself.
Hit yourself. All right, serious face. Perfect. Here we go. Oh, that was the best start you've had it yet, man.
So what are the charts for?
Kind of hear you. All right, here we go.
That's pretty good.
I think that was your best take yet. I think it was. Okay.
Sir.
Hey. Let's do a couple more takes for safety stuff and like pull stuff. Make the super track of your dreams.
Of course.
You have been potion rebuild super tracks with multiple tracks with Brian Burwell and his big thumbs. That's when things got weird. All right. Hold on a second. I'm losing my group is wrong in here.
All right. This next take's for my wife.
Oh, man.
I don't know.
Oh, man. Okay. Ready?
All right. Yes.
Here we go. Okay, okay. I think the other take was better, but there was some parts. There's some.
Why doesn't my hair stand straight up? I'm trying to...
Hi. Let's do another.
Let me know when you want to do another.
I'm ready.
Oh, he's ready. Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Yeah, okay.
Getting there. Getting there. There's some parts you went a little rogue. You went rogue. You know what I'm talking about.
I do.
Whoa.
Ready for another one?
Hey, hold on. I'm gonna audio something really fast. Somebody's gotta do it.
Some rogue strings.
Wow, kick drum so much better.
All right.
Dead. Yeah. All right.
Edit. Think control. Think controlled. Are you thinking it? You living it? You learning it? Loving it? Here we go. Perhaps I wasn't clear. Think controlled.
There are how many microphones? I guess there are 9 if you include the room mic on the drum kit.
Nope.
Yep.
Nope.
Nope. 12. How much are you, what?
Nope.
How many mics, bro?
There's 10 mics, bro.
10 mics, okay.
Just keep fishing around it.
I had to know. Somebody in chat.
You have to know, my friend.
Somebody in chat asked.
I'll tell him later.
Thanks, man.
You. Okay, you ready? Here we go.
Okay. guitar.
That was the best foundation yet.
All right, I need another.
There was a few spots, but that's something I could definitely build off of and take some parts from other places and make it a super track. Let's do another one with that kind of feel, and then I think we're gonna have enough to do what we need to do. I just have to check one part to see if we got it. We got it.
All right, my friend. Yeah, I do much better when I relax and not try to hit too hard. Especially on this, there's a lot of that's a
camera's off. No one's even watching.
That's a hard bass drum part. Doom, doo, da, doo, doo, doo.
It is pretty hard.
Sweet, I'm ready.
The double pedal. All right, ready? Yeah, again. Dude, what are you doing? That was amazing until that point. But you know what? I'm not punching that in. We're just starting from the top. It's not far enough to punch in. Get it? Take it. You're all over the place. You're all over the place with that take.
He's just so excited.
All over the place.
He's so excited. He's happy.
He was definitely happy.
I feel like Andy Richter.
Why don't you take a second? Why don't you take a couple minutes?
Yeah.
Okay? Take a second.
Yes, please. Let me get some water.
Yeah.
I would like to. Oh, hey, how's it going? Can we add two more cameras?
Two more cameras.
The feed's already going from there. Right here, can we add his kick and an overhead? Just like a little small.
Beep, 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 beep.
Yeah. Because people got to see what his feet are doing, because it's ridiculous that he sounds like It's like double bass with one foot.
All right.
Yeah, I just want people to see it.
This I just have to
just see it.
If everyone in chat could just type the same random character, the first person to type it will know what it is. Everyone just follow and flood the chat with I guess Bob Ross is the first character. If I just get like a bunch of Bob Rosses, we can probably make this happen. That's got to be it. It'll take about 20 seconds for the latency to catch up with us. But if I just had, I think with maybe about 150 Bob Rosses, we can make this work.
Bob Ross.
Yeah, you gotta have Bob Ross. Thank you guys. I see the Bob Rosses rolling in. There we go. That's one. That's one. We got it. Perfect. We just need one more. That's not quite 150. I guess I can settle for 5.
Sold.
Holy crap! Yes.
What is that?
That's just enough. Kappa Rosses, or Bob Rosses.
Bob Ross.
That's Bob Ross.
That's pretty good.
Bob Ross.
That's really creepy. He has a heck of a fro though. That Kappa cat. Oh, there's a video behind that video.
Yeah.
You can put it on DSK like 3 or 4. It's just for temporary.
That looks amazing. Yeah. Ooh.
He's single-cheekedly.
All right. Getting ready to do another take. Do another take.
That's cool. Yeah, and then... Yeah. Yeah, DSK 4 is empty.
Sweet.
We use input 3. Nope.
Yes. Yes. Alright, I'm gonna head back in.
It's the edge mode on that layer. So here's the thing. We'll put it back on input 3. We're gonna learn this together. Because I messed with this the other day.
Right,
so
here we go.
And just turn off edges.
Back to the magic room.
Oh, good. My mic was off. Excellent.
Your mic better be on.
It's on now.
Oh, that's good.
I was just talking to myself.
Cool. Let's reset that.
What is happening here?
There is passion here.
Hey.
Look, there's some feet.
Hey.
Those are super shoes. That should be illegal.
Those shoes should totally be illegal.
Whoa. You have such girlish ankles.
God.
Okay.
Crack nuts with those. All right. You're covering up the dog.
Mind, but okay.
But I guess that's fine.
Nah, that's pretty good.
Keep in mind that this is gonna be flipped.
Had a little. Am I on? Had a little water. You know, got to get recentered.
Huh?
And because I've got a couple good takes in there, I tend to overextend myself because I'm like, oh, I think I might have already got it. We got the parts we need. So now I got to do another. And you know, we can cut and splice, audience. That's what we do sometimes. So as long as I get each section good, then we can put together an amazing drum part. But of course, my goal is try to get all of it right. But there are certain parts where transitioning, yeah. I might,
What? I've done nothing.
You know, I might come into a section very confident.
Like, here, try
and I'm Mr. ADD, so a lot of times I'll get a great take, and then you think I'm going to do the next take great, but I will brain fart a lot. And that's why my roadmap helps. But I'll be staring at it, and I'll still go, I forgot. Because I'll literally zone out while I'm playing. I'm like, and that's what I want to do, because I'll play better. But I also have to have the right mindset. Like, am I playing metal? Am I playing jazz? And this
is exciting.
The intensity of the music,
I'm a gap.
I want to play it more aggressive, but because of the no double bass and single foot
trying to stay in time,
if
that Bob
I
Ross,
try to get too aggressive,
you kind of got
I'm
a Bob Ross
overload. Slowing down.
But that's cool.
And I forget that we
random
have all
Twitch
the
ads.
Amazing,
I did nothing.
Wonderful technology
I guess we could
to
do
make
ads.
Sure that kick drum sounds
we should give
like
Amazon
a
bunch of
am.
Money. I think 9 people
right,
watching
baby.
An advertisement is Superman worth slightly shoes. More than a Spotify play.
All right, I think I'm, are we ready?
this is good. This is good.
Yes.
Dun, dun.
All right.
Brian is inside of a soundproof room. I cannot hear him. He cannot hear me. In the meantime, we're going to figure out what the heck's going on with our video. What? Oh. All
right.
You're just taking me for a ride. That's what you're doing.
Top? Yeah.
All right, let's start from the top. Here we go. Ready? Here.
I mean, like, as long as the stream's still up, I think that's pretty good.
That's the take. I think we got it, man. Ryan, if I... we're gonna do one that we're not gonna use. Okay. Alright. This one's gonna be the crazy version. This, we should put a warning on here. Not the right drum track. Let's just go ahead and do it. He's so eager. Look at him. Just fucking play. Just don't want to do it. Here we go.
Ah, he's hyped. Okay.
Parts in there that I think we're gonna put in the main track.
Yeah.
Good.
I'm coming.
Let's listen.
Sweet.
Beep, bubble bee.
Turn on your mic, Robbie. He said your mic's not on.
The mic's been off? That sucks.
yeah.
Let's see if Preston put on the ME.
They couldn't hear you talking.
Yay! Oh, all right. That's weird.
Yay.
Hello.
Yay. What's going on? No, I'm just messing with him. Okay, I'll let him go. Right, I'm sorry.
So, let's sign off. Say goodbye.
I copied and pasted what you wrote, T-Mad.
Yeah, I want to hear.
Actually, let's just listen to it before we sign up.
What?
All right, yeah. Play the one you think's the best.
Second to last take.
Yeah, second to last take.
Yeah, sure. Not my...
But I'll say right now, the Tom fill that you did, like, after you did the... I'll
shoot.
No. There's a part I want to take from your screw around one. That's the Tom part I was hoping you would do, but you didn't do it the entire time. It's like, oh, I'm going to...
Well, thanks for saying something.
Well, I was going to have you punch in so we got a fair, but whatever. Here we go.
Right.
There we go. I'm fucked. That's pretty good.
Heck yeah! Heck yeah! That's me playing
drums.
That's
so great, dude. Oh man.
Yeah, I'm excited about it. That's
fun. That is fun and funny. Good. It's beautiful.
That sounded good.
Yeah,
that sounded good.
It's gonna be good. All right, so
you quantize it, and it's gonna be amazing.
So get another drummer here to play the parts.
Right, you fix all of it.
Get the drum machine on. We're good to go.
Resample everything.
I think that, you know, you could be a pretty effective cyborg. You'd still be a drum machine.
All right, I try.
Let's sign off. Okay.
Hey.
We'll be back on next Tuesday.
You should send us dog tracks for that show.
Oh, yeah.
Dog tracks. Dogtracks@minpotion.com.
Well, we might actually do more of this on Tuesday. I don't know yet. But yeah.
We need tracks anyway.
Send in your dog. Yeah. Send in some tracks so you can come in and do the same exact thing to your track.
And it doesn't have to be for a video game, it can be for your own personal.
Oh, it should be for your student art film movie that you pay homage to your childhood pet in.
Come on, CalArts.
No, this is too mathematic for them. A couple of episodes were definitely laid back.
All right.
Okay, so
are we done?
Dogtracks at minpotion.com. Email your songs in. BPM would be nice as well. We'll be back on Tuesday, next Tuesday, starting at 6 o'clock. We have ADD.
ADD. Drumming. I have ADD, too.
Yeah, and then after that, dog tracks. And then we might have to do another one on Thursday, depending on how many tracks we get from Jake.
Yes.
So thank you very much for tuning in. We'll play this out.
Sweet.
I'm turning on my microphone.
Have a nice time.
Okay.